Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to fifth session of maths, topic sets. In our previous session, we learned set formation by roster or listing method. And in this session, we are going to study set formation by set builder method. So let's start.
Our topic set formation by set builder method. This method makes your work easy and short. In this method, you need not to make list of all elements of the set as we supposed to do in the listing or roster method. And in this method, you have to suppose elements of the particular set by any small letter like small x. So this small x will stand for every element of the set. After giving notation for elements of the set, you must state the property, or you may say condition, satisfied by each member of the set. In our previous lecture, we learned making sets by roster method or listing method. And today we discussed how to make sets by set builder method. So here we will solve an example by these two methods. And so we can compare these two methods and we can get better understanding for these two methods. So we will solve first solution. We will solve this example by roster method and listing method. So, here the example is, make set of all natural numbers less than 6. We have to make this set, but all the elements must belong to set of natural numbers and every element must be less than 6. So, here are these two conditions. So, first we will solve this by solution by roster or listing method. So, let's name this set as capital Z. Then our answer will be capital Z is equals to in curly bracket 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 curly bracket closed. As we all know that in this roster or listing method, we make a list of all the elements and we put them in curly bracket and separate all the elements by comma. So we get this answer here. Now, solution by set builder method. So, let's name this set as capital Z and let's name the elements of this set as small x. In this method, only we are not denoting, we are not giving notation for set only. We are giving here notation for all the elements of the set too. So, here we are giving notation for every elements of the set as small x. So then our answer will be capital Z is equals to in curly bracket small x then colon. This small x stands for every element of the set and this colon read it as such that. We read this colon as such that. Then small x belongs to capital N. This is our first condition. Then comma. Small x must be less than 6. This is our second condition, curly bracket closed. See, these two conditions are very important. Without these two conditions, our answer will not be completed. So, it is showing us every x, every member of this set must belong to set of natural numbers that is given in the question, right? Second condition is given here, every x must be less than 6. Okay, so we will verify this answer by putting values of x. So if we will suppose x is equal to 1, so will it satisfy this set? So we will check these two conditions are satisfying by 1, x is equals to 1. Yes, if we will suppose is equals to 1. So x is equals to 1. 1 will come into this set. Then if we will suppose x is equals to 2, so it will also satisfy these two conditions. And 2 will also come in this set. If we will suppose x is equals to 3, then 3 also will come in this set. Because 3 can satisfy these two conditions. Similarly, for 4 and 5, these two conditions are satisfied. But if we will suppose x is equals to 6, x is equal to 7, or any other number. So, for any other number, these two conditions are not satisfied. So, only 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 will be the elements of this set. So, this method is also very simple and easy.
So, after this, we are going to see a video which will help you to understand this method again.
Let us try to write down the set of first three natural numbers using the listing and the set builder method. Let's understand the listing method first. The first three natural numbers are 1, 2, and 3. So we open the brackets, write 1, 2, and 3 separated by commas, and close the brackets. This is the listing or the roster method. How do we represent it using the set builder method? Now it gets interesting. We can represent this set as set of all x. We've been asked for the first three numbers. So the first condition would be x is less than 4. And we have also been told that the number should be natural. That means we have to add another condition which says x belongs to natural numbers. Every number which satisfies these two conditions will be included in the set. The brackets mean set of, the variable is read as all x, the colon means such that, the first condition says x less than 4, and after the comma, we have the second condition which means x belongs to natural numbers. This method is not a favorite among students because they think it's complicated. In the coming videos, we will make sure you know how powerful the set builder method is.
Here I am giving you assignment number 5. So you try to make sets by set builder form. I am giving you answers as well. So you can cross check whether your answers are right or wrong. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.